Hey guys, so this is going to be a 9-month update. Kylie's sleeping right now in her crib behind the camera. She'll probably wake up. But I'm gonna try to do this before she wakes up. She's squirming, so probably not, but yeah. So today is Friday, July 15th, and she had her appointment on Monday the 11th, which was the day she turned 9 months. She weighed 16 pounds, 3 ounces, so she still hasn't completely doubled her birth weight, and I was getting kind of concerned about that, because she's only gained, like, 3 pounds since she was 4 months old, so I was getting really concerned that she wasn't gaining enough weight or anything. And I asked the doctor, and they said, as long as they double before a year old, so. And they said, she doesn't look unhealthy, she looks healthy and everything, so they're not worried about it. She was 26 and 3/4 inches long, so she's finally growing in length. She's crawling, she's pulling up, and she's starting to let go of things and stand there for, like completely by herself for a second. She was crawling before she was even 8 months old, so she's been crawling for a while, and then, like, as soon as she started actually crawling, she started pulling herself up on things, and she's just getting better at it now. But, because at first, like, she'd, like, trip over her own feet or something, but now she's... It doesn't even matter, she just goes. She eats whenever. She still normally eats breakfast and supper, but then she eats food throughout the day also, because anytime I have food, she wants it. I can't eat without her, without having to give her some. She's still sleeping through the night for the most part. Every now and then she'll wake up between midnight and 2 o'clock to have a bottle. But I think part of that has to do with the teething. But other than that, she sleeps through the night, and then she's normally sleeps no later than 7:30. But while we were on vacation, we were out really, really late at night, so she would sleep till like 8-9 o'clock in the morning, because she wouldn't get to bed till like 10 or 11 o'clock at night. The earliest I think she got to bed was like 9:30. So. Her first tooth popped in today. It broke through. You can barely see it, but it's just like a little white spot, but you can see that she finally has a tooth and you can feel it. I'll do another update on this, but I'm finally getting back into the swing of things with cloth diapering. It's just taken me a little bit, but, I'm getting there. Think of everything else. I've made this video once today already, but my video camera was dead, but then I realized I didn't have the cord for the other camera, so I couldn't plug it into the computer because my laptop's broke, so I have to plug it into the big computer, and I don't have a memory card reader to plug into the USB port on the big computer, so like, well, so I had to charge my camera battery and use the video camera. So I have to make sure I remember everything. Let's see. She's in size 3 disposable diapers, and with cloth diapers it just varies. It's normally the smallest setting or the medium setting. With Charlie banana diapers and fuzzy buns, I'm not 100% sure on what the elastics are set on. I have to look at them. Actually, I can look at them. I have one sitting up for when she wakes up. Look, I'm Noemi. Come here.
You got bed head.
Before I get into the elastics with the fuzzy bun, I can finally stick her hair in a ponytail. It's so cute. The leg elastics are set on One set on three and one is set on four. You getting excited? I have to tilt this down so you can see you. And then the back elastics are set on two. Like the waist, that's set on two. And then these back here are set on three. And then the ones in the front are set on four. So that's what her fuzzy buns are set on. I'm not 100% sure what Charlie Bananas set on. She sees herself. You woke up in a happy mood. You gonna jump? But I don't know if I've mentioned it not, but we switched to Avent bottles. No.
Here. Where's your hippo?
I mean your octopus. Here's your octopus. She loves this thing. This was my niece's and she just loves it. It's got a bunch of different things. It's got like a little, it's not a buckle, but it's one of these things. You stick it through there and then you flip it through there. It's got a little mirror on the foot that has a little cover on it. It's got a button. I've clipped some links on here. It's got just like a little crinkle star here. It's got different patterns and it's got a string to tie. This one is just like a little pocket you can put something in and it buttons. This has a long tie. Like, this one has a, this leg has a zipper, and the bottom of this foot has a little pouch. You can, it's got a heart. Okay, you can have it. I know you like your octopus. She loves this octopus, but it's her favorite toy, probably so far. And then she likes links, so I just connect links to it. So. We go and get her 9-month pictures done tomorrow, which I have no idea what she's gonna wear. I have a few ideas, but I know I want her to wear this outfit for one picture. Here, see it? It says Fairy Princess, and it's got like a little tutu around it, and then it's got wings on the back. I got this from Gymboree. And then this little dress with little pink leggings that go underneath it, which I gotta find those. And then this outfit, which I think is super cute. I think I may just bring all three along and see which. So I don't know if I'm gonna do two outfits or three outfits. This little shirt, it's got little flowers on it, and then it goes with these shorts. So, oh, you dropped him! Dropped him! She still drinks 6 ounces of formula in her bottles, but the only time she takes a full bottle, like, all at once is in the morning. Other than that, she won't at all. She prefers food over bottles anymore, which I think it'll be easy to transition her to a sippy cup, because she already uses a sippy cup, but she only uses them for, like, water and juice. But she prefers food over anything, and so the only time she drinks a full bottle is when she wakes up in the morning hungry. Yeah, you gonna tell him? Keep dropping your octopus. Get it. Pick it up. Oh, you dropped him again. So I think it may be easy, but then again, I don't know. There we go. I'll sit you on this side. Okay. But then again, I don't know. So we will see when that time comes. No, you can't have that. No, you can't have that. You can't have that. We had fun at camp on our little vacation that we took. We stayed in a hotel. That was kind of hard, getting her to try to go to sleep at night. But, that doesn't get thrown on the floor. But other than that, it was pretty easy. She really had fun out there. She loves being on the four-wheeler. It's not to get thrown on the floor, goober brain. I know, you went down. If you're gonna be crabby, Mama's gonna put you back in your crib.
Yeah, I am.
But it was fun. We had fun. She had fun. She did really good in the car ride both ways, especially on the way home because we left so late. She just zonked out and slept the entire way home. She slept the entire way there until we got to the hotel, to when we had to unpack everything. But then we had a little problem with the hotel room, getting the hotel room and everything. So his mom, Nick's mom and stepdad had to come up to the hotel to sort it out because they were paying for it. And then they just took her out to camp so we could bring everything up to the hotel room. You want this? In my camera case? It's dirty. So then they just took her straight out to camp. Everybody adored her out there. I'm really glad I got to go. Not sure if I'm going to get to go next year with him or not. We had a little argument about that, so we'll see what happens. You know, we have a whole nother year to discuss it, so. But that's all I can think of as of right now. I hope I'm not forgetting anything. Yeah, you're still tired. Her hair is getting super long, and she's getting so much hair. Like, look at this. It's just craziness here. She's just got so much hair. Mommy, feel the twofer?
I feel it. I feel it. I feel the twofer.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure that's about it. So, if you have any comments or questions or anything, you can either send me a message or you can leave a comment down below. So, would you like to say bye-bye? Can you wave bye-bye? Say bye-bye? Bye-bye? Oh, she gives kisses and she gives awes. She knows how to do so big. How big is Kylie? Kylie. Hey, how big are you? How big is Kylie? How big is Kylie? How big is Kylie? Alright, she won't do it. How big is Kylie? Hey. How big is Kylie? How big are you? How big is Kylie? Uh-oh. Yeah, don't get me off. I went down. Okay, well, she's not gonna do it. And I know she's not gonna do kisses or awes. Because she hardly does it anymore.
Aw, baby. Aw.
But, yeah, so I'll show you.
Alright,
well, I'm going to get going, and I will talk to you guys later. Bye.